So we draw a rectangle and then some lines for the legs. And we have.